kick to the backcourt, and Texas Tech has it.
No, he didn't.
How did he do that?
Girl, but this is an alley-oop. He catches it 360, turns around.